the gym. We're gonna do some cleans, do some chest day. Let's get a pump.
Don't just hate it when you and your boy do 3 scoops of pre-workout and you come over to this. So we're at Pro Fitness in Cardiff. Squat cleans.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game. Y'all new to the game. New.
Just finishing up clean and jerks. Curtis of fancies. Was it 120? Squat clean. See how he gets on, and maybe move on to some chest and arms. Let's go. Come on, boy. Big pull, boys. Big pull.
We're close.
Due to a rep in chest, we're 4 heavy. 10s, a bit lighter, like 6 sets.
Up onto 50s.
Medicine point. Fuck. Deep on deep line. Okay, we're up to 20 reps. I have a medium weight. 20 reps on the push press, fixed machine. Get that nice pump in the chest. Second round of this, seated chest press, 4, but heavy. Make sure you get that contraction at the top, and then you get that depth going back. Contraction, and then the depth. Okay, so last set we're doing close hands together, nice heavy weight, 10 reps, incline on the bench. If you fail on these, just go to failure. Let's go, boy, keep pushing. Don't be afraid to fail, Arnold said that. There's a finisher now. 10 flies, slow, wide, and deep. Remember, it's like a traction at the top again. And then slow on the decline, slow on the press. That's gym session done. On the way home now,
shake's done.
Shake's done. Millie's on, roof's off.
Good chest sesh.
Alpha done.
Miller.